एक्सरसाइज 3.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, ड्रॉ ए रफ फिगर ऑफ ए क्वाड्रिलैटरल दैट इज नॉट ए पैरेललोग्राम बट हैज एग्जैक्टली टू ऑपोजिट एंगल्स ऑफ इक्वल मेजर. द क्वेश्चन इज वी हैव टू ड्रॉ ए फिगर ऑफ ए क्वाड्रिलैटरल दैट इज नॉट ए पैरेललोग्राम बट इट हैज ऑपोजिट एंगल्स शुड बी इक्वल इन मेजर. Okay, so it should be a quadrilateral, so it has four sides and equal measure, opposite angles are in equal measure. We can draw a kite like this. In kite, this is a quadrilateral, it is not a parallelogram, but for a kite, the consecutive sides are equal. Here, these two sides are equal, and here, these two sides are equal. If the sides are equal, the angles should be equal. That is, these opposite angles are equal. Here, these opposite angles are equal. So, this is the figure of a quadrilateral that is not a parallelogram, but has exactly two opposite angles of equal measure. This is the answer. Question number 5. The measure of two adjacent angles of a parallelogram are in the ratio 3:2. Okay, there are two adjacent angles and they are in the ratio 3:2. Find the measure of the angles of the parallelogram. We have to find all angles of the parallelogram. Suppose this is a parallelogram. I am taking parallelogram A, B, C, D. Okay. And these adjacent sides I am taking angle C and angle B. Okay. These adjacent sides I am taking. And if it is 3, that means 3x. They are in the ratio 3:2. So, if angle B is equal to 3x, then angle C is equal to 2x. Okay. And we know in a parallelogram, the adjacent angles are supplementary. That means the sum of the adjacent angles will be 180 degree. So, we can write angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. The reason is adjacent angles are supplementary. Okay. Now, we know angle B is 3x plus angle C is 2x is equal to 180 degree. 3x plus 2x is 5x is equal to 180 degree. From this, we can write x is equal to 180 by 5. We get x is equal to 36 degree. Okay, the value of x is 36. Okay. Now, we have to find the angles. We know angle B is equal to 3x. That means 3 into, we find out the x. 3 into 36, we get 108 degree and angle C is equal to 2x, which is equal to 2 into 36 is equal to, we get 72 degree. So, angle B is 108 degree and angle C is 72 degree. And now, we have to find other angles. That means angle A and angle D. Okay. We have to find the angles A and angle D. We know in a parallelogram, the opposite angles are equal. So, if it is 2x, A is 2x. That is, angle A is equal to angle C and angle B is equal to angle D. Okay, from this we can write angle A is equal to angle C and we find out angle C is 72 degree. And angle D is equal to angle B. and the value of angle B is 108 degree. So we find out all the angles of the parallelogram. So angle A is equal to 72 degree, angle B is equal to 108 degree, angle C is equal to 72 degree, and angle D is equal to 108 degree. The exercise questions 6 and 7 you should write as assignment. Now we are moving to the 8th question. The question is, the following figures, guns and runs, are parallelograms. Find X and Y. Okay, this is the first figure, the parallelogram GUNS. Here, this side is 3Y minus 1, 18, SN is 26, SG is 3X. So the sides are given. Okay, we have to find X and Y. Okay, and we know in a parallelogram, the opposite sides are equal. Okay, from that, we can write GU is equal to, opposite side of GU is SN. Reason is, opposite sides are equal. Okay, and we know GU is 3Y minus 1, which is equal to, and SN is 26. From this, we can find the value of Y. Okay. That means 3Y is equal to 26 plus 1. That is 3Y is equal to 27. And from this, we can write Y is equal to 27 by 3. It is 9. Okay. Now we are going to see the next opposite sides. What are the sides? SG and NU are equal. Okay, from that, SG is equal to NU, and SG is 3x, which is equal to 18. Okay, from this we can write x is equal to 18 divided by 3, it is 6. So in this figure, x is equal to 6 and y is equal to 9. Next question. From this figure, we have to find the values of X and Y. Okay, see this figure. This is a parallelogram. Here the diagonals are given. Okay. And here I am giving O. Okay. And we know in a parallelogram, the diagonals are bisect each other. Okay. From that property, we can find the values of X and Y. Okay. That is, we know SO is equal to OU and RO is equal to ON. Okay. From that, we can write SO is equal to OU, because diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Okay, from this we know SO is 20. 20 is equal to Y plus 7. We can write like this, 5 plus 7 is equal to 20. From this, we can write Y is equal to 20 minus 7. That is, Y is equal to 30. Okay, from the other diagonals, we can write ON is equal to OR, because the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. ON is X plus Y is equal to, OR is 16. Okay, X plus Y we have found, it is 13. So X plus 13 is equal to 16. So X is equal to 16 minus 13. That is, X is equal to 3. So X is equal to 3 and Y is equal to 13. This is the answer for this question.